Russian horns weren't easy like the movie said it was. I don't recall no dance hall girls or hotel rooms with rugs. You worked hot and tired and nasty. Strawberry Roan and Little Joe. Like the time we hit the river and the rain began to fall. The water was rising so darn fast you thought it drowned us all. Well, we lost a lot of steers that day and 4 to 5 good mounts. But when all the boys rolled into camp, well, we knew that's what counts. And we sang Whoopie Tie High O and Amazing Grace. Or the night they broke and it took us by surprise. I whistled out to Bonner. I seen the terror in his eyes. Well, he rode for all his horse would ride. I know he'd done his best, but he crossed over Jordan right. Done to his death, and we sang, bringing in the she's and the rugged cross. So when you see the cowboy, he's not right. By his choice, he never meant to bow his legs or put gravel in his voice. He's just chasing what he really loves and what's burning in his soul, wishing to God that he'd been born 100 years ago. Still singing Strawberry Roan and Little Joe. Still singing Strawberry Roan